always wanted. You are marrying for love.
One may say modesty is a virtue, yet this author is hardly a virtuous woman. It is therefore my great pleasure to announce the news others questioned, but I never doubted.
It will be the grandest wedding of the year. Tulips are enough to fill the great room and the finest silks. Only the best. For Miss Bridgerton and my nephew. The latest whistledown. How does she report my triumph?
The diamond of the season has made her match. Officially betrothed to the Duke of Hastings.
Has something happened?
The bride undoubtedly is giddy with anticipation over the impending nuptials.
Well, I shall need fittings for the dress. And my trousseau. And, oh, I'm forgetting something, surely, Rose.
I shall take care of everything, miss. Just think, she'll be the Duchess by Saturday.
An event that will apparently take place sooner rather than later. Of course, there are only two reasons to procure a special license and race to the altar. True love, or concealing a scandal.
How does it feel, sister, to be in love?
Imagine leaping off a cliff and shattering on the ground. A fair analogy?
I'm afraid I cannot find the words, dear Hyacinth. Though, Eloise, I do believe you will know what love feels like soon enough next season.